BlocksCAD Skills. The Rotate Transform. Part 2. Rotating Shapes Away from the Origin. In BlocksCAD, rotation doesn't happen around a shape's center. It happens around the origin, the place where the X, Y, and Z axes intersect. To show you what we mean by this, let's bring out a cube from the 3D Shapes tab. Drop it on our workspace, and before we render it, let's select Centered from the pull-down menu on the right side of the cube block. We'll leave the other parameters as they are. Now render. Note how we can expand our render window by dragging it at the corner. The block is now centered around the X, Y, and Z axes. To rotate our cube, we'll need a rotate block. Because rotation is a transformation, you'll find the rotate block in the Transforms tab. Bring out a rotate block and place it around the cube. It will snap and lock into place. Let's see what happens when we rotate the cube around the Z-axis by 45 degrees. Notice that the center of the cube is still at the origin, and the rotation happened around the center or Z-axis. Now, let's see what happens when we rotate a shape that is away from the origin. First, separate the rotate and cube blocks simply by dragging them apart. Now, the cube no longer has a rotation component. Hit render and notice how it resets. To move the cube away from the origin, we'll need to translate the object. Translation is another form of transformation. So, we'll find our translate block under the Transforms tab. Bring out a translate block and snap it around the cube. To start, let's translate the cube by 20 along the x-axis. Before you hit render, picture in your mind where you think the cube will end up. Okay, now render it. Is the cube where you thought it would be? The center of the cube has moved 20 millimeters away from the origin. Now, to rotate the translated cube, we'll need to wrap both the cube and translate blocks inside a rotate block like this. Notice the Z-axis is still set to a 45-degree rotation from earlier in the video. Hit render, and the translated cube has moved around the Z-axis by 45 degrees and is no longer on the X-axis. To break it down in your mind, think of the cube being connected to the origin with a taut string that can swing around the origin like this. Okay, let's pull our blocks apart and get our cube centered at the origin again. Now, for some designs, you'll want a rotated cube that is still on the x-axis. The trick is to do the rotation first, then the translation. Let's put the cube directly inside the rotation block. Change the z-axis to 45 degrees, render, and you'll see the cube has rotated in place. We can now translate this rotated cube on the x-axis. In this case, by 20 millimeters. You can see that a good strategy for using rotation in BlocksCAD is to rotate your shape to the angle you want at the origin, and then translate the rotated shape to its final position. You can watch this skills video again if you'd like to review rotating shapes away from the origin, or to practice what you've just learned, launch BlocksCAD and start building.